When we're looking at clots, we're looking at sort of two broad categories. One is just sort of the more common clots that we see. So those are things like what we call deep venous thrombosis, so clots in the legs or in the limbs, a pulmonary embolism, which is a clot that potentially goes to your lungs, or some strokes as well are caused by clots. When we're talking about the cases in Europe of this very rare type of clot and low platelet counts, there are two different kinds. So there's one that involves some of the vessels around the brain, and there's another one that's more of a widespread clotting event. So just to be clear, for those very rare ones with low platelet counts, we have not seen any of those cases in Canada. We have seen some reports of clots, of the more common types of clots reported in Canada, but out of all of the doses for AstraZeneca that we've seen being administered, we've had three reports of those more common kinds of clots. And so far, those three reports have not yet been even linked to directly to the vaccination to be caused by that. So just to say that we're continuing to monitor those common types of clots that we know occur in the population, not only in Canada, but internationally, we have not seen any increased rates in people that are getting vaccinated compared to people who are not. And in fact, in most of the areas, there's a lower incidence of those types of clots in people that are getting the vaccines and all the types of vaccines. But for these very rare events, that's the ones that we're continuing to follow. But even for those rare events, we've not seen those in Canada at all, any of those reports.